Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos. Hello friends, now we see the mean and variance of binomial distribution. So in this case, we see totally three formulas. One for mean, second for variance, and third for standard deviation of binomial distribution. Now we see the definition of mean and variance of binomial distribution. First of all, let P is equal to probability of success. Q equal to probability of failure. Therefore, here X follows binomial distribution with parameter N and P. Now, the mean of binomial distribution is given by Now we see the variance of binomial distribution. Variance of binomial distribution is given by variance of X is equal to sigma X whole square is equal to NPQ. Where N represent number of trials. P represent probability of success and Q represent probability of failure. Now we see the standard deviation of binomial distribution. The standard deviation of binomial distribution is given by standard deviation of X is equal to sigma suffix X is equal to square root of NPQ. Where N represent number of trials, P represent probability of success and Q represent probability of failure.
Now, by using these three formulae, we can solve many problems which are based on binomial distribution. Thank you.